This rally is way beyond the rumor. I think the rally today is about a flight to quality with all the, you know, all the issues around the Israeli war now, global terrorism. And I think there's more people running into a flight to quality, whether that is in treasuries, gold, or crypto, depending on how you think about it. And I believe crypto will play that type of role as a flight to quality.